Hello everybody, I'm here and I'm very freaking sorry for this just happened. I hoped it wouldn't happen, but it did. So yeah, instead we were gonna play Metroid Dread tomorrow and on Thursday, I guess. So yeah, we just have to do one more thing really quick and we can start. I'm so freaking annoyed that the sound broke again, but I can't really do anything. I mean, I could, but that would delay the stream even longer than it's already delayed. So we're just gonna play this game. So yeah, let's start. Let's turn off the music and let's game on. Okay. Hopefully it will show up. I really wanted to play Yakuza Metroid Dread, but like this happened, so I have to fix it again. Just so annoying. It's broken. Constantly broken. Okay. Everything works fine. Okay, cool. I think I like the other one, right? But I think it's just because it was so funny to me. But this one sounds so good. Okay, cool. Oh, freak. I never remember. Oh, also, which one is the... Okay, this one's the older one, so... Okay. Okay, so today we're probably gonna freaking do the... taxi stuff. So if, no, not stage, sorry, sub-series. Yeah, I'll have stars, okay, cool. Oh, have you finished? Yeah, good to go. Yeah, good to go. Perfect. Let me tell you where you need to go. Okay.
お待たせいたしました。いや、来てもらっちゃってごめんなさいね。ここら辺は全然わかんないもんで。いえ。あ、僕達也って言ってシェフやってんですよ。テレビとかにも出てんですけど、知りません？
Now this I know it's a very personal.
あまりテレビは見ないもので。
I heard something about him.
テレビとか見なさそうな感じですよね。なんかここら辺で美味しいお店教えてほしいんですけど。
Oh my gosh.
なるべく雑誌とかテレビとかに紹介されてないとこがいいな。
I don't know.
美味しい店ですか。
I'm not sure what he's looking for. Akutaro is taking to the Mizutaki place.
では出します。
よろしくお願いします。
Okay, cool. My driving freaking powers. I forget everybody. Oh, it just took me to. I'm sad. I'm so sad now.
ここです。
へえ、水滝の店ですか。店構え、雰囲気ありますね。さてと、それじゃあ行きますか。
お、
え、私もですか。
当然でしょう。もし一人で行って微妙だったら困るじゃないですか。
OK。
は
あ。Makes sense. This is like playing bad games. If it's bad, I at least want to play with friends.
ご注文お決まりですか。
一番のおすすめは何ですか。
おすすめは一番人気の水炊きでございます。
なるほどね。じゃあそれください。
かしこまりました。
Okay, I'm interested to see it.
お待たせいたしました。水炊きでございます。
へえ、結構家庭料理っぽい感じなんだね。それじゃあいただきます。
うん、ああ。
おいしい。これおいしいね。いやー。
Okay, that's okay. I think that's kind of overselling it.
嫌な予感がしてたんだよね。なんかご当地料理ですって言って、どこでも食べれる水炊き出てくるんじゃないかって。いやもう全く違う。鶏のいいお出汁出てるけど、ほとんど臭みがなくて、いろいろ丁寧に作ってるんだなって感じるよね。これはね、参りました。
ありがとうございます。料理長も喜びます。
運転手さん、いい店教えてくれてありがとう。
はあ。気に入ってもらえたならよかったです。
よかったです。
いやー、美味しかった。運転手さん、結構グルメなんですね。
いえ、普段は食事は簡単に済ませてしまうのであまり。
そうなの？そんなのもったいないですよ。料理って不思議な力があると思うんですよ。食べた人が笑ったり喜んだり幸せになれるんです。僕自身シェフやってますけど、作り手の思い以上に料理には何かがあるって思ってるんですよ。気持ち一つで普段の食事がいろんな力になるんです。これってすごく素敵だと思いませんか？
そうですか。
I guess maybe。
あんまり伝わらないかな。あ、そうだ。僕まだこの街いろいろと食べ歩きする予定なんで、暇な時に声かけてくださいよ。おいしいものを楽しく食べるといろいろといいことがあるのを。教えてあげますから。
Are you gonna give me like a phone number or what?
また機会があれば。
期待して待ってますから。来てくださいよ。それじゃ
あ。Okay. That's where the gourmet can teach you how to boost your abilities by eating at restaurants around town. This can give you a big advantage in battles such as large health gains or improved attack powers. Be sure to hear him out. Okay. Now that I'm done eating, I should get back to the office.Police? No.
鈴木太一さんですね。少々お聞きしたいことがありまして、お時間いただけないでしょうか。
悪いが忙しいんだ。
でももう仕事は終わったんですよね。
見ればわかるだろう。運転だけが仕事じゃない、いろいろやることがあるんだ。
本当に少しだけでいいんです。お時間いただけませんか、桐生一馬さん。
ああ、
ここじゃお互い都合が悪いでしょう。場所を変えませんか。
I think that was a torture pin。 I don't remember the pins、so.Now I don't want this.
何のようだ。
すでにお分かりのことと思いますが、自分たちは東条会の大門担がせてもらってる人間です。今回堂島会長の福岡訪問にあたり、本家本部長兼会長秘書の直系青山組組長青山から会長の護衛役を仰せつかりました。私森永と申します。横にいるのは私の弟分の愛蔵です。
長い挨拶はいい。それで俺に聞きたいことってのは。
堂島会長の行方です。
行方？
ええ、実は昨晩会長は山笠組の斑目組長と杯交渉のため長洲街で面会しました。交渉自体は問題なく終えられたのですが、その後の会長の足取りがわからないんです。
ああ、
堂島会長が面会終了後単独で行動してタクシーに乗り込んだところまではわかっています。その後車で追いかけたのですが、福岡の交通事情に疎い私たちは不覚にも会長が乗ったタクシーを見失ってしまいました。会長を乗せたタクシーのナンバーの情報を陸運局に紹介した結果、車は長洲タクシーという会社のものであること、その後運転手が鈴木太一という人間だということまではたどり着きました。だが会長が鈴木太一という人間と知り合いだったという情報はない。それで私たちは謎の運転手鈴木太一さんに会うためここであなたの帰りを待ち続けたというわけです。なぜ会長が待機列の中ほどにいたタクシーにわざわざ乗るような行動をとったのか、その理由が全く分かりませんでした。ついさっきまでね。まさかその運転手が東条会の四代目桐生一馬さんだったとは、正直今も驚いています。
人違いだ。
桐生さん、堂島会長の行方何かご存知ではないですか。
俺は客を乗せ高速を走り再び長洲街の近くで降ろした。それ以外のことは何も知らない。
本当なんですね。
Yeah, that's it.
ああ。話はそれだけか。じゃあ俺は会社に戻る。
それでいいんですか、キリュウさん。
Bro, I really don't freaking know.
本当にあなたは堂島会長を見捨てたまま平気でいられるんですか。
見捨てる。
そうです。東条会は今大きな選択を迫られています。福岡に来たのもそのためです。
You know how many pivotal moments were for the freaking touch one?
最初の場面で 会長が消えるなんてただごとじゃない。事故か。あるいは最悪の場合。そんな状況だというのに、なんでそんなに冷静でいられるんですか。そんなに簡単に会長のこと見捨てられるんですか。アイゾ
ー。 Is that why you want to freaking die? I mean, almost die?
自分はまだ東条のダイモン担いでから日も浅いです。正直、四代目がどういう人だったのかもわかりません。でも会長はいつも言ってました。俺は四代目の作った東条会を守りきるって。愛沢、今回の山笠組との一件も本当は他の幹部から反対されていたんです。山笠組と東条会は格が違う。五分の杯なんかありえないと。でも会長は四代目との約束を守るため泥水を飲む覚悟をされたんです。教えてください。四代目、あの夜会長はどこに行こうとしていたのか。
He didn't say unless like the
いや、俺は本当に知らないんだ。
unless like the cutscene didn't show。
あんたそれでも男かよ。道島会長は友達じゃねえのか。
あいぞ、
どういう事情があるんだか知らねえが、どうしてそこまで白切り通すんだよ。
あいぞ、その手を離せ。離せと言ってるだろ。
お前が打ってる。
わかりました。あなたは桐生一馬さんではなく鈴木太一さんだと。そういうことですね。
そうだ。
兄貴。
わかりました。だったら話は簡単です。
Really?
今からあなたには痛い目に遭ってもらいます。
I mean、
なんだと。
あなたが東条会の四代目だというなら、どんな事情があれ、我々が手出しすることなどできません。ですが、あくまで一階のタクシードライバーだと言い張るのなら、話は別。力ずくで本当のことを教えてもらうまで。
仇に手を出すってのか。
間違いは承知の上、しかし今一刻を争うとき、綺麗事を言ってられる状況じゃありません。我々はヤクザなんです。いざとなれば暴力を使うということはご存知のはずだ。
いいだろう。そういうことなら相手するしかねえようだな。
覚悟してください。行きます。
お、
全力で行かせてもらいます。
Whoop! Dragon King Cast and... Boom. Real quick mic check because I just freaking... Yeah, okay, everything's fine. Whoa! Okay, that almost did nothing, okay. Can I use this lighter? Guys, let me. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude, stop. Okay. Oh my freaking god, okay. Boom. Oh? Feel the heat. Boop. Okay, that was cool. Weapon skin improved, attack power improved. Oh my freaking... Ah, Aizawa. Okay. Bam, okay. Durability improved. Is this chapter? No. Might as well call it a day. That Mizutaki place was great. Let me know if you come across any other good restaurant. You can find me near Osa Bridge. As I think we can unlock like here. A few sub stories. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I might as well go to that guy. Yes? Suzuki's on? This is Harikawa. Can we talk? Of course. What is it? I forgot to mention it this morning, but there is a program we're participating in. Our company has agreed to clean up trash as part of a local community effort. Why? Did we do something wrong? I don't think it's us personally, but some of the other drivers litter quite purposely. They'll throw trash out the window on break, for example. That kind of behavior is a real problem. And if we do nothing to curb it, people will start thinking ill of our industry. Do we need to clean up our act and clean up the town, huh? Exactly. We should be perceived as model citizens here. I know it's extra work, but if you see any trash around, would you mind picking it up? This, the chief is offering incentives to whoever goes above and beyond quota, so everyone's pitching in. That's admirable of him. Then I'll lend my support. We all appreciate it. Now, are you done for the day? Yes, I'm heading home now. Have a nice night, then. See you tomorrow. You'll occasionally come across shining objects. Are actually pieces of trash. I guess the taxi will reward you based on how much you collect, so it's worth picking up any trash you find. There are also different types of trash. Picking up larger pieces makes a greater contribution, so make sure to keep an eye out of it. So they're just gonna shine on the ground. Okay, cool. Just looking around now. There's a sub-study here. This is the ramen stall the chief took me to. Maybe I should stop in? It doesn't look all that busy. Okay, wait. Did it get added to the sub-studies already? Got to be firm. Okay, I forgot to freaking open the guide again. Let me guys check a second. I just... Like, I don't want to spoil myself with the sub-stories. I just really want to not fail them. So, let's see. Good to be firm. Ah, okay, this one's... Okay. Fine, okay. This one should be simple, but first let's do a mic check because I'm worried I was muted all the time, all along. Okay, everything is fine. Sorry, I was checking the sound if you guys hear. Well, welcome. Hello. Hmm? Don't I know you from somewhere? Oh, I got it. You're the guy who came in with Nagajima-san. Thanks for coming back. Your name was...
Hi.
Suzuki. Right, right. Suzuki-san. You know your boss is a regular here. When he gets tipsy, he always starts talking about you. Does he know? Yep. Our new hire, a fella named Suzuki-san, looks serious as I'll get out. Always wears a frown, cutting ditches in his forehead, he says. I heard the story, but he wasn't kidding. You look like you could stare down a bull in mid-charge. I don't mean to scare you. I'm just yanking your chain. Tell you what, though. Nakajima-san's taken a real shine to ya. He's always singing you praises for working so hard all the time. Says he's mighty grateful to have you on board.
He really said that.
Yep. Oh, you know what? Your order's on my me today. Don't be shy about feeling your belly, either. No, I couldn't possibly. It's fine. Nothing to worry about. Nakajima-san's always done right by us, so it's the least I can do.
That's very generous of you.
Thank you. So, what you having?
Ramen, please.
One ramen coming up. How firm, buddy?
How firm?
Yeah, our noodles come in 6 levels of firmness. Very soft, soft, regular, hard, very hard, and dunked. Ask a catalogus, we like our noodles on the firm side. Dunked is just dunking the noodles to remove the flour. I'd recommend very hard for newbies. Then I'll try very hard, please. One ramen very hard, coming right up. Well, tasty, wasn't it?
It was.
I'm surprised at how much those extra firm noodles absorb the flavor of broth. It gives it a very rich taste.
Well, ain't that a treat to hear? Welcome to the world of Hakata Ramen. Next time bring that boss of yours, will ya?
Sure, but I really should be paying.
I said it on me, Suzuki-san. You don't need to get so uptight about it.
But...
Hey, no buts. Just enjoy.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Even so...
Suzuki-san, that's about enough. Ow!
Is he okay?
Oh.
What's wrong?
It's my back. I went at it too hard with my old lady last night.
Did you maybe throw out your back? If so, you need to get to a doctor.
No, not now. There'll be a bum rush of our customers soon. Like a waterfall of them. We call it the Niagara of the Death.
The Niagara of Death.
That's when we pull the most business in. Can't afford to leave the place now. But with this wretched spine of mine, I can barely stand, let alone boil noodles. What am I gonna do? I know. How about you film in behind the counter just for now?
You want me to do it?
Yeah, the soup and the toppings are all ready to go. All you gotta do is boil the noodles and slurp them into bowls. Nothing complicated.
I doubt it's that simple.
It is that simple. Now come on, I'm begging ya. If I close up shop now, we'll be hurting for cash flow down the road. Besides, I don't wanna disappoint the folks who come specifically looking for us.
Well, he is a friend of the chief's, and I do owe him for the ramen. I should help that man. Okay, I'm not sure how well I can do, but I'll try to help you out.
You will? Oh, you're a savior. No wonder Nakajima-san sees so much in you. I'll pay you for your time too. Hey, you got room for 4? Yep. Sit wherever you like and I'll be right with ya. Beautiful. Look at you, Suzuki-san. Looking good in an apron. Alright. Now it's about to start. Time when customers and orders come crashing down like a mighty waterfall of chaos and confusion. It's time for the Niagara of Death.
So, all I need to do is boil noodles to the firmness that customers request? Yep, that's all there is to it. Remember, it's all about firmness. Life is about firmness. Good luck. Okay. X, Y... Okay, remove noodles. Just every button removes noodles. Okay, cool. Once a customer places an order, Kiri must cook the noodles to the requested consistency. They will gradually soften as they cook. Serve the ramen by pressing the indicated button when the consistency gauge matches the order. Okay. The pace of customer orders increases in status as you successfully fill them. You won't proceed to the next stage if you botch too many. Up to 100 customers will place orders. What? Regular. Okay. Hard, okay. Boom. Soft. Boom. Very hard. Oh, I pressed the right button. Oh my gosh, I was scared. Soft. That's okay. That's up there. See that 5 out of 5, okay. Next stage, or how does it work? Turnover rate. Very hard. Bam. Very hard. Bam. Dunk. Boom. Dunk. Boom. Dunk, okay. Boom. Very hard, okay. Boom. Regular, okay. Okay. Regular, okay. Dunk, okay, that's the instant. Boom. Regular, okay. Another 10 out of 10, nice. Turnover rate. Regular, okay. Regular. Dunk, okay, that's the instant. Soft, okay, that's high. That's high at the top. Regular, okay. Regular, okay. Regular. Regular, okay. Dunk, okay, the instant I get. Okay. Soft, okay, that's higher than regular, okay. Dunk, okay, that's other side. Okay. Very hard, okay. Very hard, okay. Let's freaking go hard, okay. It's so intense. Soft, okay, that's high. Pretty high, okay. Boom, okay. Turnover rate increase. Hard, okay. Hard. Okay. Soft. Dunk. Hard, okay. And hard, okay. Very hard. Dunk. Regular, okay. Soft. Regular. Soft. Very hard. Soft. Dunk. Hard. Soft, okay. And regular. Regular. Soft. And regular, okay. Regular. Dunk. Very hard. Soft. Regular. Very hard.
Regular. Hard. Regular. Is this gonna be 50 customers and then is the last turn? Not hard. Hard, soft, very hard, yeah, regular. Flick. Regular, okay. Another regular. Flick, I'm failing. Oh no, oh no. Dunk. Very hard and dunk, flick. Okay. This one fails. Regular. And regular, okay. Regular and stop, okay. Soft and dunk. Regular and dunk. Okay. Hard, okay. And very hard, okay. Dunk. Okay, I failed that one. Flick. Okay. Very hard and soft. Soft and dunk. Dunk, okay. Regular and hard, okay. Regular, hard, dunk. Flick and soft, okay. Regular, okay. Dunk, very hard, regular. Regular and regular, okay. And hard. Hard, okay. Flick, I failed, okay. I failed 7. It's still rank S, okay. That's freaking first time. okay, so I failed 7. Still went very well. Now loading, GG. Just checking if my sound works. Okay. Suzuki-san, that was something else. It was like watching the God of Noodles at work. Thank you. Now is your back okay? Huh? My back? Oh. Oh, hey. Watching you work your magic made me forget all about it. I feel like fine now. That's good. You were a huge help today. Here's your pay. Oh my freaking money. Come on by anytime you want, okay? I'd be happy to have you work the counter again if you ever feel like it, Suzuki-san. Uh-huh. Oh, and say hi to the chief for me, will ya? Thanks. You can now play the Ramen Me game anytime. Thanks. That was cool. Is there trash here? Okay, the next sub story is where it's like right by our house. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna do a like run over. Oh, trash! Oh, nice, it's quick. Nice view, eh? This is my favorite scene. I'm glad it's like, you just take it and like, okay, it goes. You don't get like, oh, you just picked up trash. And this is the trash you picked. Not trash. No, I just picked trash, I don't want to go anywhere. Freaking, like, Yakuza and making me care about trash, like, freaking. Okay, skin him as much as you like, I'm not gonna go to you. Okay, trash? Where is trash? I feel trash. Trash somewhere. Let's save. Yeah, okay. No, I made a new save. No. This is too fast for me. Trash.
trash, 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 trash. Let's talk with this fool. Hey, you came. Truth be told, I wasn't really sure if you'd show up. I'm a man of my word. A man with a sense of duty. How cool is that? Anyway, this isn't a business meeting or anything, so let's lose the formalities. I'm guessing you're older than me anyway. Right, fine by me. Huh, are you always this serious even when you're not working? Ah, never mind. Moving on. If you know any other great places that serve local cuisine, please let me know. Local cuisine? Oh, didn't I tell you about my TV show? No. I'm going to have my own spot where I prepare local dishes in various cities, but put my own spin on them to help out restaurants. The plan is to go to new eateries and those in danger of going under and have them serve my original dishes to help drum up some business. But first, I need to go conduct some hands-on research on the tastiest local specialities. I see. Do you want to find places that serve local specialities? Exactly, but to find the best place, you have to ask the locals. That's where you come in. I'm not an expert, but if I find a good place, I'll let you know. Great, I can hardly wait. How does it freaking work? How am I supposed to do this?
Yeah.
How does it freaking work? It's gonna be in the population list, right? Like, probably city exploration. Garbage collection. I guess not. Food drink. How does this freaking work? Okay, I'm just gonna check. That's Suya. That's Suya. Okay, let's see. Let's see what Cirque says about the Cirque Z. Yeah. About Tatsuya? I forgot his name already. No, not Hostess Clubs. Many games, no. Where the freak would it be? City Exploration? No. Tatsuya is a training master? I guess makes sense, okay. Wait, how does it work? Wait. Okay, Kiryu Hakatsu, Hango Zosui, and Udon, okay. Also Hango Zosui. Okay. I get ya. Okay, so I guess they're like freaking Hanadomori, I think. I guess I can just eat everywhere and freaking... That's gonna be fine. Okay, one is here. And Udon West. Okay, whatever. Trash. Is there trash? I need trash in my life. Please. Anyone has trash? Trash. I see trash. Where's trash, please? Just need trash. Okay, not this kind of trash. These guys can stay away. And the trash that you pick up. Oh, hello, okay, fine. I can also pick you. If you want. Yeah, he's gonna kick, yeah. Oh my gosh, look at that. Boom. 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 Nice. Shoot to the outfit. You wanted this? Sure. Boom. Okay. Who wants to get burned? Ah, I have to aim with this? I guess, okay. I love this, how it's just freaking, like a freaking straight, just straight line of fire. And boom. Thanks for tapping Z, I'm not gonna take it because I have to freaking, what's happening here? It's dangerous. Okay, alright. I think this is one of the restaurants. I don't know if I have to like fully eat. Or just eat something. I'm just gonna eat a small. Are you ready to order? Yes, oh, I was here. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna check if I even need anything special. Or just eat random stuff. A little weird that he comes. I guess it makes that sense that he comes to trainers because as he upgrades your fighting stuff just in a different way. Akatsu, Hango, and Udon. Okay. Let's see. This isn't Hakatsu, no. I think this is Hakatsu, okay. And Udon. Okay, so it's like one is here. Oh, I have to lose HP, I guess. And it's fine. There's a sub story on the way. Hopefully, maybe I will lose HP. Also, pick up some trash. There's trash here. No trash, no trash. Oh, I see. No, that's not trash. Okay, that's just some random stuff. Trash? No. Have you decided? 21st century mom. Have you decided what to ask Santa for Christmas? Yeah. Yeah, a smartphone. Well, aren't you a clever little thing? But smartphones are for grown-ups, dear. Oh, but I wanna get a smartphone, mom. If you love me, you'll get me one. Hmm, I sure don't mind, but I don't think Santa's little elves can make those. Dang it. I guess the holidays are on the horizon. It's already been a year since my last Christmas at Morning Glory. I wish I could do something for the kids this time of year at least. The guys at Nagas Taxi might have some ideas. Maybe I'll ask Wada-san about it. Okay, so we have to... Okay, that's cool. I have to fight someone. Is there anyone? Just taking over. Okay, let's fight. Oh, thanks, car, for disappearing. What the frick is this? What you doing? Okay, so beat me up. I have to have space to it. Woman, what the freak was that? Why did she freaking go through here? Boom. bomb. Okay. Thanks for the iron plate. Oh, trash, please. I wonder if it just randomly spawns or is it in specific places. Because if it was specific places, I would be so freaking annoyed. Oh, I think this is the restroom, right? Wait, didn't I eat at Hakatsu? Hakatsu, huh? I could tell Tatsuya about this place. Oh, so I just have to, like, walk to it, okay. Just might as well eat something. Yaza. Mmm. Oh, oh. Okay, cool. Mic check really quick. Okay, everything works in order. Taxi, taxi, taxi. I mean trash. I'm freaking already thinking about taxi. Where is trash? Did any of you guys see any trash? I just murdered somebody, oops. Trash, please. Come on, trash. Oh, trash. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Oh, freak. Okay, good up. Person number. Okay, fine. Oh, this is... I'm sorry, you fell on your face and that's what you get. Bam! 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 No, don't run away! Okay, fine. My freaking Beyblade moves scared the guy probably. Okay. I guess we should go this way then. Is there more trash? Is there like a trash freaking that? Oh! Guys, I'm looking for other type of trash. I already made this freaking joke. Oh! A car, excuse me. Oh, another guy, freak. Is there any trash? More enemies. Okay, I'm going to this one. I missed one restaurant, but that's fine. Let's go here first. Wooden West, huh? I could tell that Tetsuya about this place. Okay, cool. Oh, I don't... can I eat anything? No. Let's just leave then. I hope I don't have to, like, eat anything. It's just that I have to get to the restaurant. The trash. You, that Suzuki guy? The taxi driver trying to take on the devil killers? You cheeky freak. It's about time you learn to fear the killers. Oh, okay. Are we just gonna fight? Okay. I just freaking went to the restaurant. But fine. Are you the only guy? Yeah. Okay. Dude, let me load this magazine. Okay, I guess we are not gonna get, we're not gonna understand each other. Here, you made it. It's your fault. It's okay, I didn't expect you to dodge. By the way, have you seen any trash around here?
No way, you're tougher than nails. Did this even matter to anything? You may be set upon by devil killers in town until you beat them. They will pick a fight with him after defeating devil killers in race, but as they will no longer show up on the street work to break up the devil killers by the... Okay. I mean, so they don't bother you anymore. Dude, they don't really bother me right now. It was just a random one button. For now. No, I don't need to buy any drugs. Yeah, I could just sell stuff. Let's go to the eatery first. I think it was this. Ango Zosuyama? Hmm? I could tell Tatsuya about this. I might as well eat something. Yeah, sure. Cheese and fish roll Zosui. That's good. Okay. Okay, we could go back to Suya, but we also have these sub-stories. Now, so where is the freaking pawn shop? Because I forgot. I think it's here. Yeah, okay. We're not gonna continue the story today anyway, we're just gonna do the taxi things. Hopefully. They're probably gonna finish this sub-story and then do the taxi things. Because I want to start doing that. Okay, what I would sell. Not this. Iron plate. I think I would... I can't sell the weapons, I forgot. The other iron plate. Wait, what does Alertness Hood do? I think I can't check. Let's throw this away. Buy something else. Oh, there is a repair kit, okay, freak. But it's expensive, I think it's just cheaper to buy a new weapon. Wooden driver, I guess. I already have one? Didn't know where it is, but... Yeah, let's get metal back. I think it's in like the box, and it's broken. It's whatever. Okay. Goodbye. Let's... Oh, trash! Trash! Almost level... almost freaking social commitment level is up. Almost. You know what? Yeah, let's go for the sub-story to pick. Not this way then. Oh, trash! There's more trash! Hopefully the trash stays. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of dudes. Okay. Boom. Oh, level up. Freak, thank you. Ah, we have to wait for the board. Does the board come? Okay. Let's see, levels. This is level 5, okay. The Phoenix Spirit. Ah, yeah, that's the. Okay, the next one is stay alive while in hit mode with the Tyrant Strength of the Azure Dragon. I wonder why it like does that sometimes, like you know the
Oh, goodbye, your face. Like the slow motion when I kill some, when I beat somebody. Is it like, I don't know. Thank you for. Oh, the trash respawn. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh my. This is freaking. This is heaven. Any more? Oh my god, this was beautiful. Oh, more trash, huh? What the freak? That's a very... What's with that car? Oh, what's the spangled meteor doing around here? Wada-san, you know about this car? Why? Is this the first time you've seen it? It is. There's something... I see trash. There's something special about it. Well, sure, the lady who drives this sexy piece of machinery is in charge of the Vixen Zeros. They call her the Spangled Meteor. And what's the Vixen Zeros? They say they're a group of gorgeous women who can outspeed anyone they challenge, which they drive up on me someday. They're essentially an all-girl street racing team. According to the stories, yeah. But I've never heard of anyone who's actually seen their faces. And they may not be gorgeous at all. Huh, that's about the size of it. Guess you could say it's one of those urban legends. I have freaking flashback to Yakuza 3 now. Oh, and apparently the only way to see them is to beat them in a race. Interestingly enough, the Vixen Zeros are usually the ones who initiate the challenge. If you lose, they just speed off, but if you win, you catch a glimpse of true beauty. But if nobody ever seen them in person, does that mean they're undefeated? Who knows? I've heard our rumors. Sure makes a good story though, don't you think? I guess you're right. Okay, hopefully it's not something that just happens to me. Oh, level up again, bro. It was. Okay, I think the... Wait, is this... I feel like... I don't know. Hopefully they... how will it... Okay, I'm just gonna check that really quick. Angled Meteor. Yeah, okay, we're not gonna do that right now because we haven't even started racing. It's a trash. We're level B now, out of S I'm guessing. Dude, can you get out of the car's road? Goodbye. Trash. Rush, Komaki. I'm freaking walking around in this town like I have freaking no... No... How was you the car? I forgot. Yo, you're back. Want to do some training? Let's train. Sure, let's do this. My attention span is so freaking... when I play this. So shorting. Now let's get over our way to take advantage of the opening opponent leaves when he attacks. The idea is to break through the attacker's defenses by using the momentum of his attacks against him. And to do that, you use the Komaki parry. Got it. Timing's everything with this one. Get it wrong and your opponent eats your lunch. But the only way to learn is the hard way. And by hard I mean painful. Okay, got it. You know the drill, old man. Okay, you ready? Let's start, yeah. Yeah, let's get started. And remember, try not to get too carried away. Huh, no promises. It's your funeral, old man. Alright, let's start. I'm so worried that you guys can't hear me every freaking second. It's not like anything, I'm just freaking scared that like my freaking microphone is off. Oh my gosh, I forgot. I know how the Komaki party works, so as long as I'm freaking behind him, it should be fine. Oh my gosh, okay, run. Okay, for some reason it worked. Be... At least he doesn't like freaking stagger me. So that's nice. Okay, let's bring these. Yeah. As long as it's not no stagger, then it's fine. I mean, days. Okay. Okay, freak you. And so will I learn like just the tiger drop right here, right now? Because that's, like after this, because there's one more ability after this. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Okay, okay. I wonder if they like made Tiger Drop better in this game, because like in the previous game, in like Yakuza 3 at least, I don't remember if in Yakuza 4, but in Yakuza 3, you couldn't like Tiger Drop every attack. I think it was the same with... Like you could most attacks, but like I think weapon attacks were out of the out of question. Freak, can you? Fine. Oops, wrong button. Okay, sharpness Z. And freaking of course from Akifare. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, okay. We can do this, we can do this. Freaking parry, okay. Boom, click. Okay, okay, okay. I forgot I have this, I can... I think I can kinda cheese this guy with this. Okay. Now. 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 Okay. Now. Now. Okay. Does it even do that much? Because I'm like freaking doing this, but I'm not even checking how much it does. Okay, I don't think it does anything. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see, what is this? And I'm gonna turn it on myself. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, how many freaking times will you turn this on? Oh my gosh, okay, now. 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 Okay. Bam, okay, it worked, I guess. Kinda cheesed him, but like, whatever. Mic check really quick, everything's fine, okay. Okay. Okay, that's that. Let's just say pass. Come on, ask, okay, as ever, aren't you? You're bound to piss people off if you keep acting like that. That'd be your problem, though. Do you say that with my overwhelming strength and good looks, you would have to be a moron to pick a fight with me? Good looks have nothing to do with it. But as long as we're on the subject, are you what passes for good looking these days? What's that supposed to mean? You may have a decent face, but you're kind of scrawny. No one I would want to count on, at least. What? Oh, I get it. You're stuck in the past, old man. You're in serious dinosaur country. Let me fill you in. Girls don't go for big, bulky muscle men anymore. They're into the more sensitive types and guys who are ripped but still thin, you know, like me. Thin but ripped. Can't blame you if you're behind the times, I mean, you're old anyway. Suffice to say, I'm the kind of guy the ladies are into these days. You're saying you're popular with the ladies? No, that's a different matter. How so? It just is. I don't get it. I'm the type of guy that's in right now. Ladies go for guys like me. Just, you know, not right at this exact moment. What? Sorry? You lost me there. The ladies should be all over me, but they're not. Because you're a douchebag. This sucks. Come on, relax. I don't know what you're talking about, but does it really matter? Guess not. He looks really depressed all of a sudden. I hope he snaps out of it. Can I do it right now? This sucks. Okay. Guess not. Guess we're gonna see him next chapter. I don't really want to go to the freaking drugstore right now. Oh, freak. I guess I can try Komaki party on me. Come on, come on, come on. I know you want to attack. Somebody wants to. Okay, you know what? Somebody attack me, but like... slowly. Okay, who wants first? Bam! Thank you. You are a very useful subject. Whoop! And time to... okay. Done. Last hit and he's down, okay. Maybe we should heal somewhere. Oh, Tortoina. I don't really care about one, so I'm just gonna take it right now. Okay. Is more trash here. I'm almost at the A rank, so that would be cool. Where's trash? I crave trash. Oh, what's this nice place? Awesome garbage, nice. I took a nap on a park bench on my lunch break and I just woke up. Sun setting, huh? Okay, I found trash. More trash. I wonder if the trash is like in specific places. I think I said that already, but you know. No, that wasn't trash, okay. This is the freaking mahjong dude. Okay. Is there any trash here? What is the trip story? Okay. Okay, no trash. So, no trash. Those devil killers. Somebody says. Is there any trash here? Guess not, okay. Okay, so we have like one sub story and then the side story that we're gonna do in the last 40 minutes of this freaking stream. Oh, Suzuki-san, I'd like to talk to more about what we discussed earlier over the phone. Trash thing. That's right, you see that bulletin board behind you? I'll be posting how much trash everyone picks up there. You're up at the top, check it out when you want to see how much you picked up. Okay. The bulletin board shows approximately how much trash Kiryu has picked up in Nagasuke. As you pick up trash and raise your social commitment level, you receive rewards from Nagasu. Check this bulletin when your social commitment level goes up to get you. Okay, that's good. Let's see how I'm doing. The last line is Kiryu, I think. The topmost line. Looks like I picked up a lot of trash. Oh, Suzuki-san, you're helping out quite a lot with the garbage collection. The president's really pleased. Thank you. This is from the company. Rubber ball, okay. Thank you. Can I get anything for this? Oops. Maybe later. Can I pick up more? Let's see. Because I think I'm level B, so I think like we're gonna get like two more. We started with, looks like I picked, yeah. Thank you. Chili pepper, thank you. Is it enough for one more? Let's see. Probably not. It's like, yeah, I guess we have to get to the end of this red one. And then there is the last rank, S rank probably. This can throw this. Okay, I guess I'm gonna keep this and this, okay. Let's save and now let's do the taxi stuff. Or maybe, you know what, let's finish the freaking... Oh, hi there! This is something up, Muramatsu-san. No, well, I have to step out. Can you mend the phone, Muramatsu-kun? Yeah, sure, leave it to me. How's it going, Muramatsu-kun? I'm afraid things aren't looking too good. They're acting up, huh? You know about anything about computers, Suzuki-san? Not much, no. That computer's been acting up lately, running slower all of a sudden. Huh? What's this? What happened? What? Empty windows keep popping up, they won't stop. Wait, I know what this is, it's one of those cyber terrorism attacks. Cyber terrorism? What's that? You mean someone's hacking into our computer? What do you think we should do, Suzuki-san? Cider? Hacking? Like, hacking up food? I don't understand how this relates to computers. I'm not good with them. Same goes for the lot of us here. The boomer, just freaking three boomers standing in front of the computer not knowing what's happening. Three boomers living in the moment. We're counting on you, yeah, Suzuki-san. Can't you think of anything? Okay, I'll see what I can do. First of all. Is this a sub story? I'm freaking confused. Yeah, it's a sub story. Okay. Of course, pull out the cord at the back of the box. The Brandon Kingston walked the box. I think that cord at the back of the computer might be the answer. Cord? Oh, you mean the LAN cable? What do I do with it? Pull it out. As hard as you can. I get it. That take it off the network, huh? Perfect, I see now. So, did that do the trick? What's happening? What's this, Suzuki-san? Some girls is moaning through the computer screen. Uh-oh, I guess this was a trap, Nakamaki-san. The attacker must have no mood with that. What do you mean? They probably set it up to play that moaning sound when the cord is pulled out to stop us from getting to the bottom of this. Whoever came up with this plan knows our every move. We're up against a tough foe. Oh, come on. We can't have a girl moaning in the office all day. Especially not one who keeps asking us to put it back in. You gotta do something, Suzuki-san. Okay, next up. Plug the cord back in. Let's plug the cord back in. Yeah, that moaning voice is telling us not to pull the plan cable out. Good thinking, Suzuki-san. Aha, did that stop the moaning? What the freak is going on? What's this, Suzuki-san? It's saying something different now. All this stuff about not pulling out and putting it in deeper is gonna fry my damn circuit. It seems they anticipated we would do that as well. We'll never get any work done here with this racket going on. I guess we're gonna have to go with the last resort. Pulling the power cord out of the computer. Let's stop it in its tracks. But that could place a lot of strain on the hard disk. You realize you could lose all the data, right? Well, we ain't got much of choice. The data is intact now though. It's just a moaning voice. I think it's too early to give up yet, Natamichi-san. We tried everything. That voice is driving battier than a belfry at midnight. Gonna do it. Let's get this over and down with. Stay out of this way, Suzuki-san. Maybe I should stop Nakamichi-san. Stop him. I think that's what the guy said. Yeah, okay. Stop him. Maramatsu-san is right, Nakajima-san. I get the feeling that you shouldn't touch that cord. But what will people think if they walk in and hear the voice moaning away? You said there is important information in that box, right? Do you want to risk losing it? I guess not, no. What on earth are you doing? Hirakawa-san, when did you get back? Never mind that, shut off that moaning sound. It's hardly appropriate for the workplace. That's the problem. We can't. The computer got hit by a cyber-terrorism attack. Cyber-terrorism? Let me see. Oh, this is just a joke program. It's not one of those nasty viruses that steals or destroys your data. I install my antivirus software for you. Antivirus software? Everyone knows you need antivirus software these days. Haven't you taken any precautions at all? Didn't know I needed to. I can't believe you. Okay, that should do it. That face that Kiryu makes though. That moaning stopped. Huh, nicely done, Nirakawa-san. Are we all good now then? I will take care of the virus, so don't worry about it. But this is that kind of program you often find lurking on adult sites, Nakajima-san, Muramatsu-kun. I'd prefer if you didn't view those sites on work PCs from now on. What? I hope you're not suggesting what I think you are. I know this is the computer I use, but it wasn't me. Yeah, me neither. Where are your evidence, huh? You shouldn't assume the worst of people, Hirakawa-san. Oh, don't take me for a fool. I'm not naive enough to fall for that line. Bah, say what you will. I know nothing. I'm just glad Suzuki-san was here to help out. I was about to pull the power plug out. You were? That could have ruined the hard disk. Crisis averted thanks to Suzuki-san. Here's a little something to say thanks. Go on and take it. Huh, never a dull minute here. This was such a freaking weird... What did we freaking do? Let's put away the stamina Stark, yeah. Okay, let's save. Okay. Let's tackle the guy I was supposed to tackle. What's wrong, Suzuki-san? You're looking glum. I am. And this is just how I always look, though. Don't play dumb. I can see it written all over your face. What's on your mind? Let's say you had to live away from the people you care about. What would you do, Wada-san? People you care about, huh?
Yeah.
Sorry, I shouldn't have brought this up. Forget I said anything. If you cared about them, you should have stayed. What? They say even when apart, you're still connected in a way. That's the truth, but people aren't always as strong as they make out to be.
Still, there are plenty of ways to stay in touch even when you can't be there in person. I guess you should do what you can now, or you might regret it, but that's just what I am think. Yes, you're right. Thank you. No worries. What does that freaking mean? Okay, I don't freaking know what I can. So I guess I want to do this. So let's do my stacks. Okay. okay, let's accept them. The devil kill three missions. The masked man. I wonder what taxi missions, okay. I'm from Nagasu Taxi. Sorry for the wait. Fukuhaka Street, please. I'm in a bit of a rush, but you should make it there in time driving normally, so no need to go crazy fast. Understood. Let's go. Okay, let's freaking go. Let's do this. Let's do this. I'm excited. I forgot the buttons, though. Game, can you tell me the buttons again? Because I forgot. Okay. Oops, I freaking... Okay. Think you're gonna make it... I go as fast and safely as I can. It's good to see a driver who's careful about safety. Oh my gosh. Okay, coming to full stop. Oh my gosh, guys. This way, right? Dude! I guess it's my fault. Wait, there are traffic lights? What the freak? What am I doing? Okay, early arrived. I don't know what the freak did I do. Okay, nice. Ah, my daughter is going to be so mad at me. Sorry about that. Ah, well, I'll just ask someone else to drive me to the next recital. I really let him down. I have to do better in the future. He just gave me experience points. What the freak? He just like, here, take these 600 experience. You earn wages, can be with... Oh! I just get money, okay. Okay, let's go. Missions. A quizy class. Okay, so I guess it's a... You can only do them one at a time, I guess. Once per... I'm from Nagasu Taxi. Sorry for the wait. I don't feel so good. Guess I had too much to drink. Oh jeez, I think I'm gonna throw up. Get me to Nagasugawa Street as gently as you can, please. Understood. Let's go. So I have to go slow, probably. Arrive safely in 3 minutes, okay. Okay, I all the way around, so no directions except like twice. Okay, cool. I hate this sudden acceleration thing. so freaking delicate.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I feel bad for asking when I'm so drunk. Don't worry about it. Sorry, I'll try to not throw up. Okay, this is not for stop, I guess.
Oh my gosh, oh my freak. Can I restart this mission? Can I reset this?
Okay, we're going straight, but there's... Driving sucks, freak.
Retry, yes.
I'm sorry, these freaking accelerations are the worst. I think it would be better on a different controller, probably, but, like, here it's like, you have to, like...
Oh, that was a sudden acceleration, okay, freaky.
Okay, ooh. I feel bad for us here. Don't worry about it.
Oh my, contact with what?
Ah, okay, I'm so freaking confused how the traffic lights work. But now I know, so... Try to not look inside. Guys, can you move faster? Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna freaking murder anybody who thought the freaking sensitivity triggers were freaking a good idea. Oh my gosh, that acceleration sucks. Completed, okay. Thank you, I think I'm okay now. Try not to overdo the drink next time. Yeah, well, later. Thanks for the 600 experience. Oh, sudden acceleration is the worst. Why does it exist? Okay. I drowned in Nagasugai. This is a short trip. The kind is in a hurry, so take your time very safely. Okay. I'm from Nagasu Taxi. Sorry for the wait. The Meisei Street, please. There is no hurry, so drive carefully, won't you? Of course. Let's go. Is it not timed or what? Because if it's not timed, that's nice. No, it's timed, but it's like freaking 5 minutes, so that's. Oh, okay. Just going around the city. Oh, it's still, I'll turn the heat down. Thanks. Guys, walk. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm... Okay, sudden acceleration can... People often walk out in front of you on runs, like, it always makes me nervous. I always keep my eyes out. Good, that sets my mind at ease. Oh my gosh, pedestrian, okay.
go so far. Avoid that. There are lots of people around here. Don't you worry about we might hit some. Relax, I've got this. I'm glad you're confident. What a wonderful driving, I can rest easy. What do you focus on while rocking? Driving safely. That's good to hear. Let's wait for the signal to change. Am I too freaking... Okay, now? Okay. Stepping at red light. And destination. Completed, nice. This one was a perfect one. That's freaking great. Except like sudden acceleration twice or something. Level 2 now. Ooh. Thank you, driver. Can I ask your name? It's Suzuki. Ah, well, that was a very smooth ride, Suzuki-san. I'll ask for your name by next time. Thank you. Be seeing you then. Thank you for the 600 required 600 experience. Like every time you go take a taxi, remember to give your drive taxi driver 600 experience. It's very important. If you forget, then you're gonna freaking get killed. Holding in it in. I haven't read what the freak holding it in is gonna be, but I'm guessing we'll have to hurry. I'm from Nagasu Taxi, sorry for the wait. Can you take me to my office on Macy Street ASAP? If I'm late today, they'll fire me. Okay, but you look pale, is everything alright? Well, I really need to use the restroom. But first I have to punch in at work. Oh, then let's go. Hurry, please. Okay, so... but we have to safely drive, dude. We have 3 minutes, okay, that's fine then. You want me to take go through the city? Well, freak you, okay. Okay. A stop sign, another stop sign, okay. This is fine, okay. Oh my god. My bladder's gonna burst, I know. Just hold. I won't be there for a while yet. You're not making this any easier, freak. Oh my gosh, that dude. Guys, come on, walk faster. I have a guy that's about to freaking explode. Okay. Is alive, okay. I'm getting an urge to go again. Any advice to help me get through this? You can do it. Dig deep, I guess. It's mind over matter. Oh, we have to wait for the freaking... Wait, no, we don't, because... Okay. Wait. Oof. Doesn't swerve. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. They're going doing fine. Okay. I have to change the freaking lanes. Okay. Come on, guys. Oh, red light, freak. This red light. We only have a minute freak left. The signal, please. Change. Uh-huh. Oh, it's about to change because I see the signal for the passer. The passerby is changing, so this should change soon too. Okay. Yes, okay. Gonna go first. And I'm gonna hit something now. Oh. Okay, now we're just having a straight line. Now, just no freaking people and we should be fine. Oh? Guys, fast! We have freaking 30 seconds. I'm gonna freaking murder someone. Fast! Please! Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm freaking... I'm sorry, guys, but... Okay. Is it straight? Is it straight? It's not. I'm sorry for the sudden swerves, but freaking... we would be late. Oh my gosh. Well, looks like we made it. It's better dash to the restroom. Thank you for choosing Nagasu Taxi. No, thank you. Bye. Thanks for the 600 experience that is required. Okay, nice. Let's see... Light stories really quick. Okay, we did... let's do a race mission, maybe. Because, like, we need excitement and it's like... we have like 30 minutes left. Oh, I haven't read freaking what it is. What's the job? Well, it's a pickup request, but I find it rather strange. Oh, so? Oh, just calling a taxi to pick you up from the highway rest area seems rather odd, don't you think? For instance, that's where those rowdy packs of motorheads are always hanging out. Please be careful out there. This is probably a challenge from the Devil Killers. I better keep my promise to Furumi Michi. If you're going to face off with the Devil Killers, I suggest you think better of it. Why is that? Well, it's only dumb luck that a regular old life like you managed to win, and that was one time. You let your ego run wild and you get in over your head. These guys don't mess around. Hey. I appreciate your concern, but this is something I have to do for everyone's benefit, including yours. Muramatsu-ku? Yes? Is the Devil Killers a foreign... or something? Everyone seems to be talking about him lately. Okay. Been waiting for you, taxi man. I'm just gonna check if my sound works. Okay. I'm surprised you didn't turn tail and run, considering how badly you lost the other day. Ha! It ain't me you're up against. I got my Aniki here to step up for me, and he's the roughest, toughest devil killer you ever saw. Tell him, Aniki. So, Watanabe. So, you're the cabbie who did a number on Nagata, huh? What if I am? You here to avenge him? He sure is. Araniki here, he would never let... Shut up. This ain't about you, dumb... But... It's not? Then why? I'm pissed that one of the mighty devil killers lost to some nobody who carts around passengers for a living. If the four kings got word of this... Four kings? They'd blow a gasket over it. The four kings? Forget that crap. All you need to know is you're about to get beat to a pulp for the glory of the Devil Killers. Okay, I haven't raced since last stream, so since yesterday, I guess. Kazuma Kiryu versus Devil Killer Watanabe, loose cannon, so... Let's freaking... Wait, I forgot the buttons. Accelerator, brake, blinkers, I don't need blinkers. Turbo is A. Turbo is A and drift is B. Okay. Okay, that's full, but I'm not gonna use it right now. I'm gonna get through this part first. Let's go. Secret move, explosive acceleration. Boom. Two laps, okay. Oh, I see him catching up to me. No. Fine. It's almost a straight line, I just need a boost. Almost the boost. Good. Okay. Oh. And we did it. Driver level 4. Nice. Nah, this can't be real. I'm a devil killer and he's just a cab driver. What happened, Aniki? If the four kings find out about this, we're done for. Even so, we gotta tell them. But you can't. We'd be in deep crap for running the devil killer's name into the ground. You little turd. Stop thinking of yourself over the honor of the team. We can't let this defeat stand. Yo, the four kings will give you a personal demo of why no one messes with us, you'll see. Who are these four kings you keep talking about? We'll find out soon enough. We wish you never crossed paths with the real hardcore street racers like us. Looks like bringing down the devil killers is going to take a lot longer than I thought. Well, we won the race. I'm back. Oh, hi there, Suzuki-san. Did you get along okay with that devil fellow? I did. You might even be a regular customer now. Excellent to hear. Well, what happened? Nothing much. I did win a race, though. Wait, you beat the Devil Killers again? I don't believe what I'm hearing. Ramatsu-san, could it be you're familiar with the street racing scene? No, that would be crazy. I just don't think you should be going around racing on public roads like that. I can tell you I'm not enjoying it. Yeah, right. Now look, I know you're older than me, but don't forget, I was here before you. So would it kill you to listen to your senpai once sometime? Oh, freaking the chief is looking from the distance. I wonder what's bothering him so bad. Ooh, we got some EXP for that. That's like two drives. Two passenger drives. Okay, let's go. Zogi-san, I have some work for you. Can I customize? Oh, I can, okay. Yeah. Can I change anything else or was that it? Oh, different look of the wheels, okay. Ooh, that of course means the cart is faster now. And the style of music, okay. Can I tune it even more? I can, okay. Can I get anything else then? No, okay. Searching for a star. Let's do this then. I wonder how free missions work, so I guess we're gonna check that later. The Restless Rider. The client sounds impatient. You better go as fast as you can while being still careful. Okay. I'm freaking I'm from a gas taxi. Sorry for the wait. Right next to my freaking Hot Wheels car. Ah, you're late. I'm in a hurry here. I have to get to my grandson's birthday party. I need you to do grandma on a mission. I need you to do whatever it takes to get me to Fukuhaku Street as soon as possible. Understood. Let's go. Let's freaking go in my Hot Wheels car. Arrive safely in 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh, okay. Thank you for taking me around the street. Freaking sudden acceleration, my butt. Okay, leaning on the road, but that's fine. Get me there on the double. I can't afford to be late today. I'll do everything I can. Great, that's reassuring. Frick! Dude! And sudden acceleration, of course. My freaking worst enemy. Stop signal, let's freaking go. Okay. Guys, please. Today is my grandson's birthday. I wanted to look west, but ended up taking too long to get ready. Got a text from... He says, this is a disaster. You might as well relax. Everything will be fine. Okay. Well, I'm in your hands now. Let's not waste time. Okay. Freak, I know I'm driving the wrong way. Yes, I have to hurry. I'm just gonna wait for these cars to go. And this guy car to go. Okay. Freaking sudden acceleration, my freaking butt cheeks. And it's gonna be I'm turning over the light, okay. Okay, I'm back. We did it somehow. In a freaking Hot Wheels car. Thanks, driver. Glad to be of service. I better get going then. Okay. Oh. Okay. How was the progress with this? 5 out of 41, okay. How is my customization going? I guess I would have to race more to unlock more stuff. Okay. No, I wanted to race. Not race. Ticking the boxes. The man seemed very peculiar on the phone. I'm not a fan of finicky men myself. I'm from Nagasu Taxi. Sorry for the wait. Nagasu Boulevard, please. I'm in a hurry to meet one of my clients. Understood. Let's go. Okay, we can do this. Okay, we have to go okay, around, almost around, so that's nice. Freaking sudden acceleration. Okay. As fast as you can. Make that super fast. Triple the speed limit. I can't do that. Bring sudden acceleration, freaky. Okay. Ah, that car is going so slow. What the hell is the problem? I heard you, but I freaking was confused about what the freak did you want me to say. Okay, completed. Nice. Level 5. Thank you, but I have a confession to make. I'm actually a driving examiner.
A driving examiner?
Yes, your driving skills are good, but I think you still have room for improvement. Thank you. Thanks. You still pay me my 600 XP though. That's cool. Okay, I don't know how it works. Lonesome sound. This client sounds like he really wants someone to talk to. That's another part of your job, don't worry. Okay, so he's gonna talk a lot. Okay. I'll remember that. I mean, I'll remember, I'm gonna see it in a second. I'm from Nagasu Taxi, sorry for the wait. To Hawaii, please. And stick to the local roads, won't you? Huh? Ha! I'm just kidding, of course, don't mind me. I just like to get a rise out of people. This could be a long ride. Hey. Okay, please get in. Ready or not, here I come. Ha, I'm so zany. I'm so zany. I'm so quirky like that. Arrive safely in Phoenix. Okay. You freak, you. Of course, we're taking the freaking. Inside the road. Sudden acceleration. Question number one. What's my blood type? I guess it's B. Is it the correct answer was alien blood, okay. What's my name? Michael. Is it wrong? I'll keep an Astro secret though. I'm a private person, okay? Guys, oh my freaking gosh. There's a UFO over there. Yeah, right. I can't say who where. I'm freaking driving, dude. Okay, it's right from me. Okay. Trying to get. Oh, my star is really sore all of a sudden. Are you okay? Ah, full dude. Thanks for showing your care, though. There's so many signals there, oh my gosh. There are two, actually. But they only care... Okay. Okay, it's actually to the left, right? Okay. We're almost there. Freaking great. I don't want to talk to this guy anymore. Okay. We have a minute left, but it's right next, right behind us. It'll be fine. Okay. Okay, we're here. Thank you for driving with us. Phew, it's so exhausting talking to guys like you. Just kidding. Thanks for the fun ride. You're welcome. At least the customer looked pretty happy. Oh, level up, thank you. Okay. We can get one thing. Okay, just gonna check something real quick. Okay. This is okay. I don't care about this right now. Wait, I don't want to see the cancel. Okay. Let's see. With weapons, do more damage to surrounding enemies, force down enemy onto his feet. Ah, this one. And also pull up, I guess. What's next? Regain your footing when you're about to get knocked down. Oh. And deliver a vicious attack by using enemy's own large weapon against him. Okay, that's gonna be useful for like the long battles when I have to like run through buildings or something. Let's see, customization. Can I customize anything? It's not okay. Childlike curiosity. The client is traveling with a child. He's interested in taxi drivers, apparently. Okay, we'll see, we'll see. I'm from Nagasu Taxi, sorry for the wait. Hi, mom. Why is the sea blue? I'm afraid I don't know, sweetie. Come on, let's get in taxi. Could you take us to Meisei Street, please? Of course. Let's go. Arrive safely in 3 minutes. Oh, just a straight line. Okay, thank you. It's gonna be a messy straight line because there are gonna be people there. But like, got an acceleration, like pretty behind. Hey, driver. Yeah, is Santa Claus real? Of course he is. That's kind of you to say. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay. No entry. Hi, driver. Yeah. How are babies born? This dog brings them. Thank you for being prudent. Okay, and I'm gonna have to stop here. Ah, come on. I'll press the button. I'll get sudden freaking. Sudden acceleration freak. Completed, nice. Whew. Okay, nice, 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 it's going great. Okay. Thank you. What a nice man. We felt safe with you behind the wheel. It seems they are enjoying it. Experience, okay. I think we have time for one more race. Like, we're kind of over time, but like, not race, but because race has cutscenes, and we don't have time for cutscenes. Okay. Hail that car. It seems like something's going on with this car. I hope there are no trouble? There's no trouble. Okay. I'm from Nagasu Taxi. Sorry for the wait. Hey, pal. I need you to follow that white car up ahead, but don't let them see you. The car up there? Yeah, they're bad guys. I may not look it, but I'm a police officer. Come on, let's roll. Okay, then. Dude could at least like show me the badge, right? It's like, so I know, follow at a distance, okay. Okay, so I just have to follow the guy, okay. Dude, you I'm glad you, I'm a detective, but my drive going to get, lose them. Get closer. I'm trying. I've got a hunch, shady deal. Trust me on this. I believe you. I appreciate your big help. Oh no! Okay, just freaking face it. Face, okay. How could you, retry, yeah. I confused the roads because I never went that way. Yeah, follow at a distance, okay. That acceleration sucks. Detective, but my driver's license was suspended. I'm happy to help. We got a hunch, okay. I believe you. Yeah, I'm waiting. Don't worry. Perfect, just say, yeah. Oh, freak. There's a lot of people. Please, please, just leave. Yeah, I know this is a little too far ahead, but... Oh my... Dude! Not my freaking fault. Oh... Okay, yeah, I'm happy to help. Yeah, I can't get a little closer, okay. I believe you. No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. People. Can you guys go faster? I know, freak you. Dude! This is so impossible. I'm going freaking insane right now. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, sure. I'm happy to help, yeah. Yeah, we'll be fine until there is a freaking stop. Okay, I believe you. Okay, now I can do this. Oh my gosh! Yes. Freak. Okay, we just failed. Yeah. Oh my freaking gosh, I am so annoyed. Sucks. Like, the worst thing is like, I thought at first, like, of course some things are like constant, but like the amount of people that go through the roads is like random, so like at this point I just lost. Like, what was I supposed to do? Can I like call on these guys to run faster? I don't know. Three, two, one. Okay, before that. No, there's only answer. There is horn. Okay. So I can make them faster, okay. I'm a detective, I'm happy to help. Getting too close, okay. But a hunch, trust me on this. I believe it. Guys, don't stand on the street, I'm gonna freaking... Okay, freak speed. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's gonna take forever. But I ran into you, I'm a detective, okay. I'm happy to help. Can. Okay, okay, yeah. I believe it. Oh my gosh, fast. Just save this, yeah, okay. It's fine, it's fine. Go through, go through. Okay. It's fine, it's fine. That's a little, yeah, I can get closer, fine. Oh, destination, okay. Finally did it. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking bad. There they are. Oh, crap. Run. Yeah, they took off. What do we do now? Want me to go after them? Yeah, go get them. Freak. But wait, is it just... Are we just gonna... Oh, okay, sure. Shady man, okay. Let's go. And like regular races, we win this race by overtaking the other car within the time. Done. Okay, that was easy. I knew the fire makes my car faster. That was so obvious. Are we just gonna fight them now? Heh, I got you now. Oh crap, huh. I've been after you guys for a while, and now I've caught you in the act. Oh no, what's wrong? Looks like I forgot my badge, damn, I bet. And come on, now's our chance. Ha, what a clown. Guess I'll just have to wipe the floor with you guys myself. What did you say? You should have stacked the driving, old man. Get him. Get him, like, to the only other guy here. Boom. How do we like the floor? Yeah.
pom.
Not what I expected, but sure. Wow. Huh? What happened? Who did that to them? Don't you remember? You took them down yourself. You must have hit your head during the fight. Yeah, well, I better call it in and haul these guys off to the station. Thanks for the help, pal. They would have slipped through our fingers without you. Remember to check your pockets before you do the wash next time. Yeah, my mom's been telling me that since I was a kid. I'll ask for you by name next time. Okay, level up. Perfect. Everything seems to have worked out well. And the freaking required 600 XP points. Okay, great. Now we're gonna just freaking save and leave the game. Right this instant. Because we're going quite too long. Okay. So yeah, thanks everybody for watching. And we're gonna raid Kaden now. Who's playing Dead Space? I mean, not yet, I did it before he started. Okay. See you tomorrow for Metroid. Dread. Yeah, bye everyone.